In 119th minute of extra time, Oliver Crankshaw put the last nail on Bolton to grab the emphatic win, and the match ended 5-3, and Stockport progressed in the FA Cup.